Today I'm going to talk about a pick from auto ancillary space, and I have chosen Minda Corp as my pick. First, let us understand the products they manufacture. Minda Corp is an auto ancillary, auto component manufacturer and has a well-diversified product portfolio. The company manufactures safety, security, restraint system, driver information and telematics, and interior systems. Moving on to the quarter one FY19 performance, the company posted a significant growth of around 34% in its net sales. And despite the rise in raw material prices, the company witnessed an EBITDA margin expansion of around 177 basis points. Its profit after tax also grew by around 90% and PAT margin expanded by around 125 basis points. So what led to this performance? Its top line grew mainly because of the greenfield project expansion and the growth coming across business segments, and EBITDA margin expanded on the back of the rich product mix and operating leverage. So now, why have we chosen Minda Corp? There are multiple factors that work in favor of the company. First is the strong order book. The company has an order book of around Rs 4,200 crores, which gives the earning visibility. In fact, in quarter one FY19, company received order worth 1,100 crore rupees. Secondly, the company has been focusing on the export market. It has been able to get the business from German tier one automaker to supply compressor housing and supply the seat latching. In fact, the company has been able to make inroads in European electric vehicle market and has received order from an EV manufacturers in Netherlands. Thirdly, the company is well diversified across products and the segments in order to de-risk its from the product and the client concentration. And next, the company has been focusing on its research and development, and it has a dedicated center in Pune which is yielding result, and the company has got the new business from Hero Honda Motors, you know, from this particular technical center. And finally, the company is trading at extremely cheap valuations amid the recent volatility in the stock market. The stock prices has gone down by around 45% from its 52 week high, making the valuation extremely attractive. It currently trades at around 16.6 times and 13.6 times FY19 FY projected earnings. To sum this up, Minda Corp is well placed in order to take advantage of the growth coming from Indian automobile sector. Thank you.